following uproar over his remarks letting off Pakistan after the Pulwama attack in Jammu and Kashmir by Jaish-e-Mohammad militant that claimed 49 lives, Punjab Cabinet Minister Navjot Singh Sidhu has been dropped from the popular show, the Kapil Sharma Show on television. The Punjab minister, who has been for several years part of Kapil's show, had on Friday during a media interaction said, "Nations cannot be held responsible for the dastardly acts of terrorists. The terrorists do not have deen, mazhab. They are good, the bad and the ugly. Every institution has them. Every nation has them. The ugly need to be punished. Wherever wars are fought and such things happen, dialogue also continues simultaneously. There's a need to find a permanent solution to such people have no religion, no country and no caste. When a snake bites, its antidote is also snake poison." His comments led to a huge uproar with hashtags like Boycott Sidhu, Boycott Kapil Sharma Show and Boycott Sony TV trending on Twitter. Sidhu's official public relations officer told INS that the minister had not made any comments regarding the Sony TV development. There were also reports that he has been replaced by Archana Puran Singh on the show, but the source declined to comment on the same.